ball in that situation?
Just when the ball goes up, just go get the rebound, because I'm known as a tenacious rebounder, so just go get the rebound and try to put it in and get the rebound, like I did.
I guess, talk about that final play.
The play was drawn up for Nico, and since he's been hot, and then I saw the ball go up, and then I just went to go grab it to win the game.
Everything went a blur, didn't it?
I didn't even know I made it until everybody came and jumped on me. So.
But the ball bounced a couple times off the iron. Did that screw up your jump at all?
No, I didn't screw up my jump. I saw the ball coming off the rim. I just went to go grab it and put it in.
They were killing you guys on the oak glass on the offensive boards during the game. What was the deal with that? Were they outworking you guys or what were they?
Yes, they were outworking us at first, and then Coach Davey pulled us in the last 2 minutes and told us that we need to get our act together. And that's what we did. And we just found a man when they went up, when the ball went up, and we just boxed our man and came out with the rebounds in the last 5 minutes.
And the MIAA. That takes a lot of energy and focus and so on. Can you talk about that a little bit, please?
It feels great to know that we can sweep the MIAA and BCO. I don't know if there are any other teams to do that, but it's a great feeling. We go down to history for it.
And you are a junior?
Yes, a junior.
Do you know where you're going to college?
No, not at all.
Have you ever had a tip in at the buzzer before?
No, never.
Rec ball, nothing, AAU?
No.
Nothing. Okay. How did that feel?
Great. Wonderful.
So did you know it was going in?
When it left my hands, yes, I knew it was going in. But I didn't see it going, so everybody came and jumped on me. I know I made it.
Justin, just talk about the journey this team went through. You guys were number one at the beginning of the season. You know, after the first couple of weeks, you guys weren't able to get on the court together. It was either, suspension here, or this there, injury there. Just talk about working through it and what you guys have done the last month.
We faced a lot of adversity. Third game of the season, Reggie came down with a knee injury. Nico couldn't play versus St. Francis. We suffered our first loss. And after that, we were all, moody and everything. Coach JB pulled us in the room, talked about how we need to pick it up. And we just came back and just picked it up.
You played their big kid, 41?
Yes.
He's bigger than you,
yes,
isn't he?
Yes.
So how difficult was that?
I played against him before. I know his game. So it wasn't difficult. The first time I was married.